Tron. New Jersey Motorsports Park in Millville, New Jersey at my very first truck show. As you can see right here, got a big Mac right here. Me Loud Thingy right here, as you can see up here. Mini Loud Thingy right there. Mac, cab over Peterbilt. Look at the Piggy's Scepter truck. Look at that. A Marmon M, never heard of that. A couple of newer generation Macs. And over here, got a quad horn Peterbilt. Got a couple of Peterbilts and a couple of Kenworths right here. Look what we have here. The Bird Dog Kenworth W900 right here. The Bird Dog Pete right here. Another Kenworth W900 right here. Very nice, very nice. Peterbilt right there. Got a couple of trucks on that side, as well as this side. Very interesting so far. I'll be back in a minute. Got a couple of Kenworths right here. And I believe this one's a W900. Yeah, it's a W900, if I can see it correctly. Green truck over there is a Mini Loud Thingy. Mini Loud Thingy right there. Peterbilt right here. Got a Ford and a few Kenworths right here. Got an old timer Mac and a Peterbilt right here as well. What we got here? Is that a Mac? What is that thing? I don't know what this green truck could be. If anyone knows what that is, please leave me a comment. Thank you. Got a couple of Macs right here. Oh, you know what? That green truck is a Brockway. Okay. I see the logo on that now. It's a Brockway. And so there's this yellow truck right here. It's another Brockway. Got a few Macs right here. An orange Peterbilt right there. Cab over Freightliner. Very nice so far. Very nice. Got a Mac, a Pete, and a Kenworth W900 right here in this lineup. Got a Kenworth, a few Kenworths here, one of them being a cab over. Got a Peterbilt right over here. Another Kenworth. Cab over Kenworth. Old timer Mac. Yo, this cab over Kenworth's got quad horns. Nice. Old timer Mac. Cab over Peterbilt. Peterbilt. And a Kenworth. Alright. I might know who this guy is. Yep, I just caught him recently. Look at this. A big Kenworth, or Nathan K5L right here. Look at that. I just caught this guy recently. Oh man, I love this truck. Love that Nathan K5L on this thing. Love it. Love it. MJD Trucking. Caught them when I was in Woodstown. Seen a lot of guys out here that I know from Southern New Jersey. But yeah, this has got to be my favorite Peterbilt of all time. It's got a nice train horn. Few Macs over here. So we got a Peterbilt, Freightliner. What is this? Couple of Petes. Oh, this is a Freightliner, okay. Yeah, this guy's horns are shot. He did it, but the horns are shot. Life's rage. Thank you. I'm shaving a haircut.
Ha 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 ha
gosh, rage. And that's a wrap for laps, I think. Yeah, it's a wrap. Yeah. Nice W9. Yeah. Rage! Nathan K5L Horn. Should be one more car. Should be one more car. Oh yeah, here he comes. I see a train horn. Saw a train horn in that peep. Uh-oh. Got a big turn. You got it, you got it. Yo! Ah, he's not gonna see me. Mini Loud Thingy. Let's see if I can get all three of these Macs to honk. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Full shaven haircut. Yeah. One of those Macs I just honked at me loud thing and the trucker figured out my horn show.